Cowboys are in their home white uniforms with orange numbers and black trim. Stanford in its road cardinal with white numbers and Stanford across the chest in white. The tip is up. Out to Mann on the left wing, who's not made a three all season. Right wing Harris. Ball poked away by Page, and Page comes up with it, and a foul in the backcourt on Gabriel Harris of Stanford. Page, foul line right, coming off a screen, dribbles into the paint. Left wing Sidorkis. Shoots for three. Got it.
Let's see if that takes the lid off the basket.
Outlet pass to Ray Penn. Hesitates. Now dribbles up to the foul line. Right wing Olakemi. Three-pointer. Got it.
Nice job of recognition by Ray.
7-2 Cowboys. Markel Brown baseline right. 12-footer. Too hard. Rebound tipped in by Marshall Moses. Throws it out on the right side to Brown. Outside three. Gets a screen to his right. Dribbles up to the foul line. Shoots a jumper and scores. Gets a screen from Franklin. Left wing to Sidorkis. Whips it underneath to Franklin. Layup around the rim and in. Throws it to Sidorkis. Left wing. Dumps it underneath to Darrell Williams. And a double team out to Page. Top of the key right pin. Open three. Got it.
A great answer. And the extra pass from Keaton Page.
Cowboys held him without a point for the first 6 minutes and 18 seconds. Ray Penn, foul line right, forces up the fall-away jumper and hits it.
That's a tough shot.
Guarded by Owens, backs in on the dribble, throws it out to Penn, left wing, shoots the open three, got it.
Oh, now you talk about big baskets.
Gallagher Iba Arena in Stillwater. Stanford with the ball, Mann drives the left side, shot rejected off the glass by Franklin. Keaton Page to Penn, left wing, shoots for three, got it! Ray Penn has 11 first half points. He's made 3 3-point baskets. Throws it into Page, right corner. Long jumper. Good! A three-pointer by Page at the buzzer. Gives Oklahoma State the lead at the intermission. 34-33, the first basket of the game for Keaton Page. Moses comes over to set a screen to his left. Now Keaton shoots for three and hits it from the top of the key. Rebounded by Marshall Moses, falling away. He saves it to Darrell Williams. Down the floor to Ray Penn. Penn weaving through traffic. Right wing, Page for three. Got it.
Perfect execution.
Outlet pass to Ray Penn. Speeds down to center of the floor. Crosses over. Veers off to the corner. Top of the key to Sidorkis. Dumps it down inside to Williams. Spins to his left. Layup. Good. Foul called. Pass the basket to Darrell Williams. Key right to Sidorkis, back to Keaton, left side, shoots the 18-footer and hits it with a hand in his face. Olakemi dumps it down left low post to Moses, splits the double team, right-hand jump hook is good. A very assertive move by Marshall Moses against the double team. Defended by Green man-to-man, bounce pass to Penn, foul line right. Right corner to Olakemi, outside three. John Paul fakes, now shoots the three and hits it. Roger Franklin, top of the key. The sophomore finds Olakemi. He drives the left baseline, attacks the goal, missed the layup. Will have basket interference called on Stanford. Count the basket for Jean-Paul Olakemi. Moses fakes left, dribbles right, out to Penn, top of the key. Deep three. Got it! From 25 feet away! Keaton Page! Stanford has cut the Cowboys' 14-point lead in half. Here's Page pump faking, leaning in, and he draws the foul. He'll get 3 free throws. Green got into the air and against Keaton Page. 3:50 left in the game in Gallagher Iba. Darrell Williams fakes, drives it down the lane, goes to the goal, layup good.
That's the first time he's been able to attack, and he has to be careful those four fouls.
Moses setting up a screen to Penn's right. Now Ray drives, pulls up, right wing to Page, two to shoot. Keaton fakes, shoots a long jumper, good, a three-pointer by Keaton Page. 32 seconds left. Bright speeds into the front court, drives the right baseline, attacks the goal, shot blocked underneath, out of bounds. It'll be Stanford ball. Who got that? Darrell Williams?